things of the abyss better left unexplored and undiscovered. Arcane knowledge and forgotten truths that have pushed the most resilient of minds into a fathomless pit of madness. Of the entity, I know little. What I have concluded is this living dimension seems to slither through the cosmos like a primordial titan serpent, consuming people and worlds for reasons I dare not try to understand, let alone explain.
Thank you. Thank you.